Okay. Whoa. Five Nights at Freddy's Into the Pit. Woohoo! This looked like a VHS Toy Story. Man, be quiet, bro. Today we're going to be playing a new game called Five Nights at Freddy's Into the Pit. Okay, after clicking new game, we have two options of difficulty here. Creepy for a narrative experience, or frightening, a balanced experience.
Ooh, I love this. They got me.
Think I'm gonna go with frightening, to be honest, because that seems a little more challenging. Before this video starts, make sure to hit that like button right now down there. It's easy, just scroll down and hit it. It's right there. If you're new here, subscribe. Hit the bell notifications. Jeez. Okay, we're cut here. I'm in the middle of gameplay, but I forgot to say this in the beginning. But make sure you go subscribe to my second channel on there. I'm uploading more videos on there too. And all that other jazz. I recommend it a lot because I kind of like that one more than this one. All right, let's. I'll see y'all in the future. Can't something interesting happen around here for once? Okay, so I'm a kid right now. My name is Oswald. Oh man, I'm getting bullied. As soon as I walk in that school, Oswald, time to go. Okay, animation's on point. Dad, are you okay? Why your eyes so wide? Isn't there anywhere else I can go? The pizza was good the first couple times, but I really want to do something new. Oh, come on, Oz. Jeff's can't be worse, the worst place to hang out. Every day has been the same all summer long. I go in, I get pizza, stare at the grease-stained yellow walls for hours. That's not stain, that's pee. Then wait for you to pick me up. Where's the fun in that? I'm almost glad school's starting tomorrow. Just so I only have to see that place on the weekends now.
I'm sorry, son. I know no kid's only option for fun should be hanging around a rundown pizza joint. But Jeff's all we got. It's all we can afford.
Who is we? Get a job.
You know money's been tight since the mill closed.
Once I'm full-time at the corner store, if the corner store even survives that long, everything in this town is dead or dying. And there's no telling what's closing next. Walmart. I'm telling you right now, Walmart's gonna be next.
Why can't we go to the next town over where everyone else is moving? All my friends are there now.
It can't be that hard for Grandma to travel a few miles.
Well, unless her frail bones strengthen overnight, moving is a no-go.
Tell her to drink some Pediasure. Get off of the bed.
Can't we just pack Grandma up in some bubble wrap?
Oh, that's kind of crazy, bro. You wildin'.
Ha! If only it was that easy. Even with the mighty strength of bubble wrap, she's too fragile. And that's not gonna change.
Sign.
I'm starting to lose my mind right now.
Speaking of things not changing, I bet that opossum's still on the corner at the spotlight.
Oh yeah? Let's make a deal. If that critter's still there, I'll give you an extra buck for another slice of Jeff's.
Like, that's gonna make it better. I already don't like it. What makes you think I want another slice? Dad!
How much you spent on that haircut? Oh. Okay, it's dead. Yeah, still dead. Keep your money. I don't want it. Things will get better, Oz. Well, they can't get any worse.
That's the spirit.
Dad, you're not gonna say bye?
What kind of dad am I? If I can't make him happy, let alone afford to feed him more pizza. More than pizza. I'm sorry things turned out this way, Oswald.
Why did you name me Oswald?
Oh, this is me. We in this piece.
We gotta look for the ball pit. That is one of our, objectives. Okay, we got a map. Okay, we got to get everything situated. Let me move my mouse cursor. Arcade. So ASS at the top, PKB middle, EDBB. That's easy to remember. I forgot already. Okay, yep, here it is. All right, hey, it does exist. It looks kind of gross, but I wonder what Dad would do if I hid and went missing for a while. Maybe teach him a lesson not to leave me at such a creepy place all day. Okay. Whoa, what was that? Hide in the pit.
Whoa! Oh my goodness, a spider? Come on, bro. I hate Peter Parker.
Here's hoping I don't get pink eye. I hope you do. Damn it. Boy, they stomping all on me. Where did they all come from? What the? Y'all bars, whatever your name is. A brown bear, a blue rabbit, and some kind of bird girl. Creepy, but everyone seems to like them. I don't. Especially the yellow one up there. Yo, dude, rat clothes. Haven't seen a get up like that before. Thank you. I like your Back to the Future. Future of the Flashback shirt. That's my favorite old movie. Old? What are you talking about? The movie came out 3 weeks ago. Chill out, he's just messing around. I'm Mike, and that's Chip. You got a name, kid? I'm not saying that. Even in game, I'm not calling myself Oswald. My name, Ricky Oswald. Like the wizard? What wizard? Of course a wizard. Oh yeah? I saw that one once. My parents called me Oz. Ah. I'm still gonna bully you. How come we've never seen you around before, Oz? That's a good question. Ha, you're a funny guy. It's okay to be the new kid in town, Oz. The new mill bringing in a lot of newbies like you into town. New? Aw, did we go? We went back in time. I read the key features at the beginning of the video. Bro, catch up! Chip, dude, you're stretching the newbie out. Let him have some fun while he settles in. I didn't read those other two ones. I forgot to. You want to play pizza roller with us? No. That don't even sound right. I don't want no job. Come on, man. I want to talk about more movies with you. It's settled then. Follow us to the arcade. I ain't even get a chance. Can I say what I want? I don't know what's going on, but I couldn't hurt to hang around for a while. Be hiding in that gross ball pit. And who knows when Dal show up. Oh, that nigga gone. Yeah, he ain't coming back for you. He ran out of gas. Instead of shipping you off to an island, that man shipped you off to a pizza parlor. So, we just seen something come out of here, right? I can go in. We gotta take that chance. Is that locked? All right. Boy, I'm about to... You don't know me. I know where Ernie is. Get back. Okay, so the goal is to score as many points as possible by rolling the balls into the bullseye ring. Show off. Give it a try. Okay, I press space. Boy, I'm about to go crazy. I'm in there. Hold up. I'm in there. Bummer. Shut up, Mike. That's why you died in the new season of Stranger Things. I would play some tag instead. I don't want to play tag with y'all. That's freaky. All right. Wait. Oh, don't get caught. Hey, they ain't give me a 3-2-1 go. Oh, this man right behind me. How about hide and seek then? Now that's a game I'm good at. All right, bet. Find somewhere to hide. We're gonna have to find a place to hide, a good place. He only caught me because I didn't know about this. Like, I couldn't go that way. Boom. Oh, an empty suit. I bet they never check in there. Is there anywhere else I can hide? All right, bet. I gotta go in there. June 1985, it's me. I think that was an achievement. This really is just like that movie. I hear footsteps, better hide. That movie. The paying camera. Okay, we're looking for something. The meter shows how much noise you were making. Stay quiet. I hope Mike didn't hear that. Gotta hide fast. Wait, isn't that Mike? That's Chip? I thought Chip was the black dude. Nice try, but I can hear you, Chip. Oh. Whatever you did, I mean, whatever. Did you find Oz yet? Not yet. He's quiet, unlike you. Maybe I'll find him first. They'll never find me. Okay. Ooh. Whoa. Oh. Oh my gosh. What on earth was that thing? Glad it didn't see me. Probably not supposed to be back here. You think? You crawled into an animatronic suit. What's going on? Did he just slaughter the children? Oh my goodness. Scared me. Hurry, grab the kids. That does not translate well on the internet. Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Chip Mike. Crap. Yelling is useless. Too many people screaming. Where are they? Maybe they know what's going on. Bro, this sound is crazy, but we just starting, y'all. Bro, whatever he's doing to these kids in the background, it sounds awful. Alright, they ain't none of my homies. Who hired this man? Okay. Oh. Guys, help! Hi! Guys, where's Chip? Have you seen Chip? Have you seen Chip and Mike? Oh, this door's open. Whoa! No! No! I'm calling that. This has to be Dr. Disrespect. Is it asking me to follow it? Maybe it has Chip and Mike. I'm not following that 6-2-8. Bro, no. We're not going that way. Follow the creature. Follow the creature? Why? Whoa! Oh, no. Nah. It's after me. I'm too clutch. Is it gone? I gotta get out of here. Hope Chip and Mike are okay. Did you just not see them? Screw it, we gonna check on our homies though. Even though we just met them. They the day ones. Technically, we're back in time. I can't check on the day ones. I think I'm gonna die. Can we just make up the possibility that Chip and Mike just don't like you, bruh? It has to be like... Something has to be out here with me. There's no way he didn't come out of the door or something. Okay, we're good. I think. Did I make it? What the hell? There he is. Dad! Oswald, what were you thinking? Hiding in that nasty old thing. Didn't you hear me calling you? Whoa! Dad, no! Oh! You left me here, Nick. I mean, Dad, I got you! Come on! Dad, are you okay? Hey, he's trying to get freaky. Dad, let me go. Have a good night, guys. Wait, Jeff, I think something's wrong with my dad. It looks fine to me. The dust probably got to your head, kid. Come, relax, Atlantic. But wait! He's gonna touch me! Jeff, no! Jeff, knife one. What did you do to my dad? Where are you taking me? Bro, his eyes are changing in the rear view mirror. How do you even know how to drive? That's a good question. He probably stuck a USB inside the, like, my house. How did you know where I live? Why are you getting out the car with this man? tickled. Oh man, we got a cat too. Hey, that cat gonna have to go first. Oh, there's mom. What's happening? What should I do? Oh, I'll call mom. Maybe she'll know what to do. Dad always leaves his cell phone at home. I bet it's in a room. All right, we're in Oswald's house. This is night one for everybody that dozed off right here. Oh man. I saw Dad's phone on the nightstands, but I need to find a way to make that thing leave first. Maybe I could start it with a loud noise. All right, we gotta get gratuitive, or whatever you call it. Blender? That's not gonna last too long. This is mom's number. I didn't even know her number. I'm glad I went in here first. Okay, we got an inventory. We pressed I. Before we turn on the blender, we're gonna make sure. A battery could be useful. All right, bet. See, this is why you gotta explore, bro. These dusty old boxes have been down here for as long as I can remember. Okay. Got some rope. I got a weight resistant mechanism. What is this? I can hide in here? That's a good hiding space. I don't think... What was that? Was that a rat? That rat was almost the size of a cat. All right. So far we found mom's number, a battery, a weight resistant mechanism, and a rope. Let's see if we activate a sound or something. We can stick that weight in it so it'll take more time for it to be fixed. That way we'll have enough time to grab the phone off the nightstand. First, this should be loud enough. Better go hide. Okay. I feel like we need to know his route first. Okay, he came out of that door. So I could have ran all the way to the next room. Okay, I'm getting what I'm supposed to do. I'm getting what I'm supposed to do now. We're gonna wait here. He's in the bed now. He's in the bedroom. Oh! Hold up. Where's the nightstand? Oh, there it is. No, not yet! Oh my gosh. Open phone. Hold up. 555-5863. Call. Enter. That's our mom's number. She hung up. Bro, she just hung up on me. Ain't no way. Okay. Hold up. 555-5683. I did that. Okay, he's in the room with us. Holy smokes. It speaks! Alright, he's gone. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try this again. 555-5683. That's it. 5-5. Wait, what?
Oh my god! Oh!
555-5683. Hello? Mom, it's an emergency. What's going on? It's Dad. Something's wrong. Okay, well, I'll be right there. Hurry up, Nick! That's it? He was in the room with us the whole time. 555-911. That must be mom. Oh, wait, I was playing Angry Birds. Okay, hold up. Is there anything in here that we can get? Oh, mom's here. Okay, bet. Yes! Mom, Dad's been kidnapped and replaced with... Kidnapped? Replace? Is this some kind of prank? Oswald, Dad looks fine. You should know better than to fake an emergency while I'm at work. Do you not see his eyes? What do you think's wrong with Dad? But can't you see it? I see that Dad's fine. I don't know what's going it gotten into you, but go to your room and calm down. I have to get back to the hospital. I'm about to be there with you in like 5 minutes. But she just grounded me with this nigga in my house. Well, it's up to me, I guess. Dad has been stuck in in the ball pit. I gotta get back to Jeff's. Bro, find a way to escape. I'm pretty sure Dad's has been like skinned alive and put inside that the suit crawled inside of it. Mama used to rock to sleep. Okay, we made it inside of a basement. A ladder. Dog, why would I need that now? Boy, if he find me in here. Oh my gosh. I know exactly what we got to do. I just pictured it in my mind. First thing we's gonna do. First thing we're gonna do, bring that ladder downstairs. Put it right where we need to put it, because I don't think I was supposed to find that yet. We're gonna crawl back up this basement, right? Activate that doll, run back downstairs, hide in the closet. He goes up, we grab the ladder, go out that room, and then we might need to go in the garage, because I remember there was this thing, like there was a chest that I can hide in, just like up here. We on X Games mode. Nah, this is what we want. This is exactly what we want. If he leaves out of that way. Oh my goodness. He's choking. I need to hear another door sound before I start moving. I know I'm smart. Thank you. I'm super smart. Come on now. Okay. Ready? Set. He almost caught me. Come on. Oh! We got it. What we cooking? This gonna be a playthrough. I'm gonna be the first YouTuber to never get caught. All right, of course he goes in that room. What we about to do now? We about to go into our room and activate that robot. Come on. Almost went the wrong way. What are you doing? Coming through there? Is he coming through that door? Where is he? That's me making those creaks. Where is he? Okay, I'm actually stuck now. I don't know which way he is. Okay, we're gonna have to do it. Hold up. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Bro, y'all can't touch me in this game. Hey, like the video just for that. I didn't get caught not once. I'm clutch. And I figured it out that easy. I'm just too good. I gotta walk. Oswald, you ain't wanna brush your teeth or something? Like, you wanna change clothes? We need to go to the ball pit. All right, we're on to the ball pit. Dad, you better be down here, bro. Okay, now I gotta find Dad. Okay. What? Is that a kid crying? Maybe I need meet their help. New objective, find the kid. We gotta find the kid. What's that? This wallet belongs to Dad. He has to be here somewhere. Alright, let's investigate Dad's wallet. Whoa. When our town's retro shop got a new merchant. Jimi Hendrix robot. That's what I'm gonna just say. That's what I'm chalking it up to.
Dad promised he'd take me to go see it. I wanted it so badly, but Dad didn't have any money. Somebody bought it a few weeks later, and I thought I'd never see it again. Turns out Dad was the one who bought it. He worked overtime every day for weeks just so I could heat. So I don't even want to read no more, bro. Phew. Whoa! Oh my goodness! Which one of them was that? Is that Chip or Mike? I forgot. I'm gonna avoid you. Help me, I can't get out. How did you get in there? Something grabbed me and stuffed me in. It feels like the suit is gonna snap shut. I think I can loosen the bolts with a screwdriver. I found one. Find something to help the kids get hit out. Okay, I gotta run, bro. I gotta start running. Oh, I fell. I can fall? Just wait, my guy. Wait, please. If not, I have a theory. Can I travel back to my area and get a screwdriver? Will the doors be unlocked then? Told you I'll see y'all in the future, right? I told you it was a jump cut. I forgot. I literally forgot to say that in the beginning. Where's the screwdriver? Did I pick one up? A strange device that gives an arcade games a unique look. I'm not here to mod games. Oh man, this kid's gonna die. Maybe we can ask Jeff. Hey Jeff, do you have a screwdriver I can borrow? Before I tell you, what do you need it for? If you're trying to break into the old machine, someone beat you to it. No, my bike seat's loose. Oh yeah, I keep one in the basement. But do me a favor first, just between you and me, I don't pay for a trash pickup and forgot to dump a bag at the mill earlier. Go take out the trash over there and I'll give you a key when you get back. Oh, but take this flashlight, gets pretty dark out there. Thanks, but the battery's pretty low. Dig around the trash if you run out. You'll find some. Ew. I'm not getting paid for this. You do it. Okay, bro. Now I gotta go all the way to the mill. And for it. Bruh. Okay, I'm not out there yet. This man tripping. Alright. Alright, so our dad worked at a trash factory. I don't know why they don't just call it a trash factory. What is this? Stand by me? I shouldn't waste flashlight battery. I'm not. But you see, what the hell is that? The mill is closed 3 years ago. I'm not worried about that, bro. Throw the trash away so we can go. Oh, get the key. Yep, you're right. All done. Thanks, kid. Save my aching back. I keep some tools in the basement. Use this key to go down there. Yeah, you already told me that. Why couldn't you go to the basement while I was at the mill? Just so you can give me the screwdriver while I'm up there. Are you really that lazy? Okay. Oh, the flashlight's up here. I mean, the battery's up here. The screwdriver's up here. It's right there, bro. This thing is too rusty to use. Looks like it's been down here for decades. Use it anyways. I am so... Oh my gosh. I need to get used to this, bro. I've been walking around here wondering where the basement is. We have to go back here, bro. We have to go back in the ball pit. I'm not gonna forget next time, I swear. There's one. Just what I need. Buddy, are you okay? I got you, homie. Okay, we're using the screwdriver now. Oh boy, he was in there. Crying kid. Phew, thanks. Thought I was gonna be stuck in there forever. 1 second I was talking to my friend and then... Oh, that sounds like him. He might be in danger. Come on, we can find him together. There we go, Oswald. Yes, we need a sacrifice. Never mind, let's get out of here. Wait, I'm looking for my dad. You haven't seen a tall man wearing a blue shirt, have you? You mean like an adult? No, I haven't. Look, man, I wish I could help you, but... Oh my gosh! Oh no, we out of there. Swap the spiders. Hey. Oh my goodness. Quick time events. I took a typing class. I'm nothing to play with. I didn't get a lot of time to look for Dad, but I think I got a better plan. A better plan first. I'm sorry, Dad. Stay safe till I get back. Go home? You want me to go back home? Whoa. Are we taking a family portrait? It was a bad dream. Oh my gosh. No! Oh, was it all a dream? I guess I should start the day then. Yeah, nah. That's where we're ending it off right now, though. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to give this... Whoa. What you interrupting me for? If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Look, just scroll down, the thumbs up button is right there. All it takes is one click. It's free. I'm telling you. If you're new here, subscribe. Third, go check out my second channel. I promise you guys, it's worth it. I love that channel so much. Four, hit the bell notifications. You're not getting none of my video, like, post notifications if you're not hitting the bell. You gotta hit the bell on YouTube. You have to. We're definitely gonna be playing some more of this game. I wanna get through all this. I'm on like a streak now to finish all Five Nights at Freddy-esque games. And another thing, thank you guys for watching today's video, and hopefully I see you guys in the next. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun in it. Peace.